Hi, my name is Aaron. I'm here on behalf of the Nuri Rotdown Sports Partnership. What I'll be doing is demonstrating a few exercises as part of the Men on the Move program. These exercises are super simple. Everyone is encouraged to do them at their own pace and to a level that they feel comfortable with. And of course, you're always still trying to push yourself. All of these exercises can be done in your own home, back garden, or anywhere about the house. We encourage you, if you are out and about, to adhere to social distancing guidelines that are available on the HSE. Alright guys, good stuff. Keep those knees going, keep your feet bouncing on the floor. Nice big deep breaths the whole time you're at it. That's it. Guys, we're into those heel flicks now, so you should be getting those heels right up so they can touch your fingers or as high up as you can get them. That's perfect. All right, into those high knees now. So we're jogging them up in the front, keeping them up nice and high, using those hands out as a guideline. Well done. Shoulder rolls, make sure you're standing up nice and tall, the core is nice and tight, and that you're making a full circle all the way through that shoulder movement. And don't forget, we're going to do forward on the one side, back on the one side, and then switching over to the other side for the forward rolls and then the backward roll. Perfect. Keep the core engaged, keep the rolling motion going. Down for your 10 squats, make sure those heels are fully flat on the floor, no lifting. Take your time with them, it's just 10 steady state squats all the way through. Back to that light jog now, catch the breath, go nice and slow.
Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. To 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 never let it go. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one. Good, straight up for those heel flicks, kind of picking up the speed now a little bit. Back into those high knees, you still got the energy, lifting those knees up. Shoulder rolls again, core super tight, moving that arm through its full range, chance to catch your breath here as well. Remember, digging those heels into the floor as always. Slow them down if you need to. Nice big deep breaths, especially breathing out when you come up and away from the floor. Light jog again, catching the breath all the way. Nice big deep breaths. Stuck back in now, heels right up, lifting them up nice and high.
Switch it up.
That's it, high knees again, lifting them all the way up. Driving them right up, using those hands as the guideline. Get the breathing under control while you do it. Come on now, it's the last little push. Keep going, keep going, you got this. We're going into those shoulder rolls next in a second. Alright guys, shoulder rolls, you know what to do, core super tight, full range of motion, coming to the end of the warm-up now, we just have 10 squats left after this.
Switch it up. Thank you. switch it up.
Guys, last 10 squats. Keep those heels on the floor, sinking right down as low as you can. We're nearly finished. Okay guys, well done. You earned your rest there. Take your 2 minutes, get yourself set up, get your water and the equipment that you need, and then let's get ready to do our 5 rounds. Staying up nice and tall with the chest, holding the bottle in front of the chest but below the chin, and stepping right down to the floor. Be gentle with that knee that it doesn't graze the floor. Take your time with it. Position, hands a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Try and keep a nice straight line through shoulders, hips, knees and ankles. Breathing out when you push up and away from the floor, and take your time with it. And then always remember, when you do get a little bit tired, you can always go down to the knees to do your push-up. Alright guys, some side to side jumps, really simple. You can do 2 to the left, 2 to the right, 3 to the left, 3 to the right, whatever way you want. Just jumping on the spot will do fine, just to mix things up a little bit, get the heart rate up nice and high. All right, guys, high plank position, just like the press-up position. Nice straight arms, nice straight back, nice line running through the shoulders, the hips, down to the ankles, and again, keeping that core super tight, keeping it turned on as much as you can. If you prefer, you can do this one from the elbows. Guys, this is a little Pilates move. It's called single leg stretch. So again, you're pulling that knee in towards your chest while the other leg is fully straightening out as far away from the body, keeping that core super tight, trying to push that lower back down into the floor. Be nice and slow with this one, not too fast. Alright guys, well done, well done. Well earned break, catch your breath. Nice big deep breaths in through the nose, out slow through the mouth. All right guys, you're getting ready for round two now. Guys, staying up nice and tall with the chest, holding the bottle in front of the chest but below the chin, and stepping right down to the floor. Be gentle with that knee that it doesn't graze the floor. Take your time with it. Push-up position, hands a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Try and keep a nice straight line through shoulders, hips, knees, and ankles. Breathing out when you push up and away from the floor, and take your time with it. And then always remember, when you do get a little bit tired, you can always go down to the knees to do your push-up. Guys, some side to side jumps, really simple. You can do two to the left, two to the right, three to the left, three to the right, whatever way you want. Just jumping on the spot will do fine, just to mix things up a little bit, get the heart rate up nice and high. We'll be right back. guys, high plank position, just like the press-up position. Nice straight arms, nice straight back, nice line running through the shoulders, the hips, down to the ankles, and again, keeping that core super tight, keeping it turned on as much as you can. If you prefer, you can do this one from the elbows. Guys, this is a little Pilates move. It's called single leg stretch. So again, you're pulling that knee in towards your chest while the other leg is fully straightening out as far away from the body, keeping that core super tight, trying to push that lower back down into the floor. Be nice and slow with this one, not too fast. Guys, well done, well done. Well earned break, catch your breath. Gravity is tight. Drop it down like water, like water. Just let it go right now. Oh, gravity's tight. Oh, drop it down like water, like water. Nice big deep breaths in through the nose. Out slow through the mouth. Alright, guys. Staying up nice and tall with the chest, holding the bottle in front of the chest but below the chin and stepping right down to the floor. Be gentle with that knee that it doesn't graze the floor. Take your time with it. Push-up position, hands a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Try and keep a nice straight line through shoulders, hips, knees, and ankles. Breathing out when you push up and away from the floor, and take your time with it. And then always remember, when you do get a little bit tired, you can always go down to the knees to do your push-up. Alright guys, some side to side jumps, really simple. You can do two to the left, two to the right, three to the left, three to the right, whatever way you want. Just jumping on the spot will do fine, just to mix things up a little bit, get the heart rate up nice and high. We'll be right back. guys, high plank position, just like the press up position. Nice straight arms, nice straight back, nice line running through the shoulders, the hips, down to the ankles, and again, keeping that core super tight, keeping it turned on as much as you can. If you prefer, you can do this one from the elbows. Alright guys, this is the little Pilates move. It's called single leg stretch. So again, you're pulling that knee in towards your chest while the other leg is fully straightening out as far away from the body. Keeping that core super tight, trying to push that lower back down into the floor. Be nice and slow with this one, not too fast. Well done, well done. Well earned break, catch your breath. Nice big deep breaths in through the nose. Out slow through the mouth. Mighty dollar in the hole, mighty power of that chopper, sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper, got the Maserati dancing on the bridge, pussy popping, tell the coppers, ha, you can't catch them, you can't stop them, I go by them goon rules, if you can't beat them, then you pop them, you can't man them, then you mop them, you can't stand them, then you drop them, you pop them, cause we pop them like overridden vodka. Alright guys, staying up nice and tall with the chest, holding the bottle in front of the chest but below the chin and stepping right down to the floor. Be gentle with that knee that it doesn't graze the floor. Take your time with it. Push-up position, hands a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Try and keep a nice straight line through shoulders, hips, knees, and ankles. Breathing out when you push up and away from the floor, and take your time with it. And then always remember, when you do get a little bit tired, you can always go down to the knees to do your push-up. They say I rap it like BJ and Tupac. Andre 3000, what is Africa? I do act. Who that? Guys, some side to side jumps, really simple. You can do two to the left, two to the right, three to the left, three to the right, whatever way you want. Just jumping on the spot will do fine, just to mix things up a little bit, get the heart rate up nice and high. Alright guys, high plank position, just like the press-up position. Nice straight arms, nice straight back, nice line running through the shoulders, the hips, down to the ankles, and again, keeping that core super tight, keeping it turned on as much as you can. If you prefer, you can do this one from the elbows. If I die, all I know, I'm a motherfucking legend. It's so great for my city, I'm the realest one that's repping. Oh my God, oh my God. If I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always repping. Oh my God, my whole life, my words been my greatest weapon. I know I Alright guys, this is the little Pilates move. It's called single leg stretch. So again, you're pulling that knee in towards your chest while the other leg is fully straightening out as far away from the body, keeping that core super tight, trying to push that lower back down into the floor. Be nice and slow with this one, not too fast. You always bring a vacuum with you, silent like a mannequin between plastic is you. Cause if you got a bone to pick, I got a matching issue. Talking about me, then it gotta be lies. Cause I never get a tag or a chance to reply. If you don't got the courage to mention me, then you can fuck yourself with your phone until the battery dies. I mean, you mad at me, why? Cause I had to fly 2 albums in a year. Alright guys, well done, well done. Well earned break, catch your breath. I'm the king on the throne, just where I reside. When I pull up on a hater, watch a hater fall back. I'm too good with these hands, watch a hater fall flat. If I die, all I know, I'm a motherfucking legend. It's so great for my city, I'm the realest one. Nice big deep breaths in through the nose, out slow through the mouth. I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always repping. Oh my God. Alright guys, last round coming up. Big push on this one. Take your time with all the exercises. You don't have to go super fast through them once you keep moving for the whole time. Alright guys, staying up nice and tall with the chest, holding the bottle in front of the chest but below the chin, and stepping right down to the floor. Be gentle with that knee that it doesn't graze the floor. Take your time with it. Guys, last push now on the lunge. Just keep moving. You can do this. Taxes feed the poor till there are never rich no more. Alright, push-up position, hands a little bit wider than shoulder-width apart, trying to keep a nice straight line through shoulders, hips, knees and ankles, breathing out when you push up and away from the floor, and take your time with it. And then always remember, when you do get a little bit tired, you can always go down to the knees to do your push-up. Guys, come on, keep going with those push-ups, slow them down if you need to, go down to the knees if you need to. Last round's always the hardest, but you gotta push into it. Guys, some side to side jumps, really simple. You can do 2 to the left, 2 to the right, 3 to the left, 3 to the right, whatever way you want. Just jumping on the spot will do fine, just to mix things up a little bit, get the heart rate up nice and high. Come on now guys, last little push on these jumps. Just keep moving, jumping on the spot if you want to, whatever you can do. We'll be right back. guys, high plank position, just like the press up position. Nice straight arms, nice straight back, nice line running through the shoulders, the hips, down to the ankles, and again, keeping that core super tight, keeping it turned on as much as you can. If you prefer, you can do this one from the elbows. Guys, really holding that plank, staying nice and steady. You can do this again, click back in, get that core back on, focus on what you're doing. Guys, this is the little Pilates move. It's called single leg stretch. So again, you're pulling that knee in towards your chest while the other leg is fully straightening out as far away from the body, keeping that core super tight, trying to push that lower back down into the floor. Be nice and slow with this one, not too fast. That's it, guys. Come on, just keep ticking over, keep those leg stretches going, pulling the knee in tight. The core should be burning with this one, pushing that lower back into the floor. We're almost there. All right, guys, awesome work. We are done with the circuit for today. Really good stuff. Well done. Big deep breaths in through the nose, out slow through the mouth. All right, guys, it's jogging time. Get yourself ready. Make sure you got your water on board before you go out. Make sure you're ready to go for your jog too. Take some more time if you need to get ready. Don't forget, you can always walk the mile if you want to, but you are trying to push yourself. And remember, you've got to practice your social distancing when you're out. And don't forget, email us your mile time just to let us know how you're getting on.